You need a woman. Nothing like a woman after a fight.
Well, I'm willing if she is.
The Eyrie. They say it's impregnable. Give me 10 good men and some climbing spikes. I'll impregnate the bitch. I should just take your food and leave you here. Eh?
What would you do then?
Starve, most likely.
Where did you find one so pretty at this hour?
I took her.
Took her? From whom?
From, Sir... What's his name? I don't know. Ginger cunt, 3 tenths down.
And he didn't have anything to say about it?
He said something.
Let's play a new game.
There's a Bravosi knife game I could teach you.
Does it involve the potential for losing fingers?
Not if you win.
No.
You once loved a woman many years ago, but it turned out badly, so you've never let yourself love again. Oh, wait, that's me.
This one doesn't like me.
Can't imagine why.
The little king's backed up. Clogged from balls to brains.
You think dipping his wick will cure what ails him?
There's no cure for being a cunt.
Demon monk!
You have to admire his imagination.
He's talking about you.
What?
Demon monkey?
People think you're pulling the king's strings. They blame you for the city's ills.
Blame me? Trying to save them.
What?
What?
What? What? Why are you staring at me?
You don't want me cleaning my nails? You don't want me looking your way? Why am I here?
To help me plan the defense of King's Landing.
Do you know how to use that?
Chopped wood once. No, I watched my brother chopping wood.
I saw you kill a man with a shield. You'll be unstoppable with an axe. Don't get killed.
Nor you, my friend.
Oh, are we friends now?
Of course we are. Just because I pay you for your services doesn't diminish our friendship.
Enhances it, really.
Oh, enhances. Fancy word for a sellsword.
Been spending time with fancy folks.
You grow bored protecting me?
I grow poor protecting you.
Poor.
Poor. I'm a knight now. Knights are worth double.
I don't even know how much I'm paying you now.
Which means you can afford it. I've never borrowed money before. I'm not clear on the rules.
Well, I lend you money, and after an agreed-upon period of time, you return it with interest.
And what if I don't?
Well, you have to.
But what if I don't?
This is why I don't lend you money.
What's the youngest you've ever had?
Not that young.
How much older?
Older?
You want to fuck that Stark girl. You just don't want to admit it.
I don't pay you to put evil notions in my head. The ones already there don't need company.
You pay me to kill people who bother you. Evil notions come free.
How many Dornishmen does it take to fuck a goat?
These don't.
We'll need a few more girls. Girls, yes?
I'm to wed Lollis Stokeworth.
Lollis Stokeworth? She doesn't strike me as your sort of girl.
I wouldn't say I have a single sort of girl.
She's dim-witted.
If I wanted wits, I'd marry you. If I gave you the choice between fucking Lollis and fighting the mountain, you'd have your britches down and your cock up before I could blink.
Does he frighten you so much?
I'd be a bloody fool if he didn't frighten me.
I like you. Pampered little shit that you are. I just like myself more.
I understand.
I'm sorry it has to be this way.
Why are you sorry? Because you're an evil bastard with no conscience and no heart. That's what I liked about you in the first place.
Now, thanks to me, she's got 2 traitors' heads coming right through her door. She can lop them both off as soon as she gets tired of the clever words that pour out their pie holes. All thanks to Sir Bronn of the fucking Blackwater. If that's not looking after myself, I don't know what is.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah, you too.